Miss Tribble is dead. And so are these. A lot of them are dead. A lot of them are alive. But they won't be for long. The logical assumption is that there is something in the grain.
Yes, these Tribbles would make quite a meal. Both of these Tribbles skinned, slightly salted, and cooked to 400 degrees.
I haven't figured out what keeps them alive yet.
Bones, don't overcook them.
All right, if I find out anything, I'll let you know.
We dine tonight.